everybody know how this ain't in the Apple Store, but if you watch my other video, you'll see how to add it. But I'm just showing you how it's like the regular app now. You got everything on here. Subscribe for more videos.